Hey guys, I just thought I'd jump into XCOM Enemy Unknown and run through the demo and see what it's like. Just in case it catches my interest, I've been hearing a lot of good things about it, so let's give this a try. XCOM used to be a turn-based strategy game that was popular many years ago, and since then the gaming industry has changed considerably, and as technology has gotten better, people kind of got away from the whole turn-based strategy genre, and they're trying to kind of recreate it with this new game, or revamp, or remake, and I thought I'd give it a try. So I'm going to do a let's play with commentary, a little bit different than what I normally do on the channel, just to see how that goes. And once in a while you might hear one of our cats meowing at me, wanting some petting. Almost sounded like a Mortal Kombat scream there for a second. Goodbye, dude. He's getting pulled in. He's getting pulled in. Okay.
Hello, Commander. In light of the recent extraterrestrial incursion, this Council of Nations has convened to approve the activation of the XCOM project. You have been chosen to lead this initiative, to oversee our first and last line of defense. Your efforts will have considerable influence on this planet's future. We urge you to keep that in mind as you proceed.
Shotgun. Go get him.
Good luck, Commander.
All right.
That was the last transmission, sir.
Patch me through to Voodoo 3-1.
Voodoo 3-1.
You are being deployed to Germany.
All right.
At 1900 hours.
Central, this is Big Sky. Looks like we found the crash site.
Roger, Voodoo 3-1. Any sign of activity?
Negative. Any sign of activity? Nothing's moving down there.
Nothing's
okay.
Moving down there.
Set her down nearby.
Okay, set her down nearby. Thank you for flying XCOM Skies. And now we're introduced to Gears of War. No, seriously. The guys
Central,
are bulky.
You getting all this?
I think I might have to adjust the audio a little
bit. First things first, let's get you out of the open and into cover. Whatever did this could still be out there. Delta 1, take point.
Let's fix that. Oh, they don't let me. They will not let me. That's strange.
Take cover behind that debris directly in front of you.
Okay. Okay.
Good. Now advance to the vehicle nearby. Delta 2, your turn. Move up to the debris. That thing isn't going to offer you much cover.
All right,
better
so
than nothing. There's full cover straight ahead. Advance to that position. Delta 3,
you want full cover if you can do it. So this will be half.
Central, I have movement. 30 meters north of my position. Police vehicle.
Roger. Proceed to the next vehicle.
That's really strange. Now, I'm assuming that it's because it's only recording, it's only outputting in surround sound. Well, that's really weird.
I'm on it, Commander.
I wonder if that's glitch. Instead of stereo is what I mean.
Better vantage point. Delta 4, go check it out. Hmm. It's a long way from your position, and there's no other...
Holy hell.
Holy hell.
What do you see, Delta 4? Report.
Looks like one of the recon...
This guy is stoned.
It looks like something.
It looks like something.
Is that well, that you can hear.
Negative, sir. That's someone else.
Dr. Valen, what's he saying?
He is saying, help me. That radio transmission is coming from somewhere north of the squad's current position.
Inside the structure.
Probably from inside a structure.
Thank you, Doctor. Delta, advance and infiltrate that building. And remember, stay in cover.
Run.
Central,
run.
Got a lot of blood here.
Roger. See where it's coming from.
What have we got here? Yummy!
Just found another one of the recon team.
Bacon!
Or what's left of him. But this doesn't make sense. Looks like he's been dead for a week.
Dead for a week.
Even more perplexing is the cause of death. It appears that he was eviscerated when something burst out of him from the inside.
Sir, I have visual on the object. Permission to approach.
It's the only cover between you and that building.
No. Permission you do not have my permission to approach. You must stay there forever.
What is it?
I got no idea what this thing is, but I can confirm that it's no satellite.
Yeah, go next
Roger.
To it.
All right, Delta Squad. You're almost to the building. Keep moving.
Run.
Okay, people. Now let's get inside. Delta 1, there's a window in front of you. Let's take a look.
In position. Looks clear.
Copy that. Get in there and get to cover.
I assume this is the tutorial, in
Delta
a way.
Delta 2, that door's in our way. Take it down.
Solid copy.
Central, we have eyes on the target. He's armed.
He's armed. Yep, his arms are still there.
Okay, everyone. Get into position.
They have not been blown off yet.
But do not approach. Doctor, see if you can communicate with him. Tell him to drop his weapon.
Oh.
I will try. Hello. Können Sie mich hören? Wir sind hier, Ihnen zu helfen.
Where I put it. Oh well. I guess that's part of the tutorial.
He appears to be in shock.
Keep your eyes open, people. I don't like the looks of this. Delta 3, move in and disarm him. Carefully.
Disarm him carefully. Purple eyes. Uh-oh. So they can do mind control.
He's down. Delta 1 is down.
Central! Taking fire from multiple X-rays!
This
guy's got me pinned down, taking heavy fire.
Damn it. Okay. Delta 2, you're flanked too. Find some better cover.
Oh, I have to go there.
All right, Delta 2. Weapons free. Get ready to fire.
Goodbye. Ha.
Nice shot. Delta 4, you're freed up to move.
Okay,
get
so you're forcing me over here.
Cover. Now toss your grenade at the enemy in front of you.
Oops. Toasted alien.
Look out, Delta 4. There's another one coming in behind you. Damn it.
Is she dead?
It's
yay.
Just you now, Delta 2. Let's tip the odds in our favor. Look around for a position where you can flank the enemy.
Whatever. Who cares?
That's it. You have a clear shot from that position. Fire.
Get him. Yay. I win.
Central, I think that's it. It's over.
Seems simple enough.
Roger that, Delta. Secure the bodies and head back to the Skyranger for immediate extraction.
Base location. Well, of course, North America.
Affirmative. We are coming home.
Plop. Oh, I like the anti-alien symbol on the side. The only one left alive.
What are they?
Whatever they are, they nearly took out a squad of our best soldiers. If you'll excuse me, doctors, the commander is waiting in mission control.
Their technology is far beyond ours.
Then I'd say our work is cut out for us, Doctor.
Welcome to XCOM HQ, Commander. I'm Central Officer Bradford.
Hi, Officer Bradford.
My role in this project is twofold. Providing tactical support for our field operations, and keeping you briefed on the current situation. My efforts should allow you to focus on the bigger issues at hand. Speaking of which, we have a soldier waiting for a promotion in the
promotion.
Barracks. I'll let you get to it.
He stayed alive, so he automatically gets promoted.
Commander to the barracks. Commander to the barracks.
Commander, the soldier is waiting for you in the armory, which is located there in the barracks.
Let's take a look.
Only one recruit from Delta Squad made it back alive from our last mission, Commander. And I'd say a promotion is in order.
Yeah.
As you know, Commander, every soldier is different. This particular soldier
Fire
has shown an aptitude for heavy weapons. As he gains additional combat experience, we should continue his training along these lines.
Well, I already freaking clicked it.
This soldier will now carry
a
rocket launcher.
It's part of the tutorial still.
Weapon. The aliens won't know what hit him. Oh, Dr. Valen asked to see you in the research labs, Commander.
Dr. Valen. Okay.
Commander to the research lab.
Hello, Commander. My name is Dr. Valen.
Dr. Valen.
I oversee the research labs. This is where all of XCOM's research and development takes place. We have already begun analyzing
the
artifacts recovered from our first encounter with the
aliens.
Based on our preliminary findings, we believe we can use them to develop some new equipment for our soldiers. With your approval, we will begin research immediately.
Yes. Research immediately. Don't just sit there.
Thank you, Commander. This research will take some time. We will notify you once it is complete.
Commander to Mission Control. Commander,
it sounds like you are needed elsewhere. Farewell, Commander.
Okay.
If you recover any additional artifacts during your field operations, I would be quite eager to study them.
Commander to Mission Control. Commander to Mission Control.
The enemy is testing our capabilities, Commander. We've gotten reports of simultaneous attacks in two different countries. We can only respond to one. The country we help will donate more resources to our cause. But the panic level of the country we choose not to help will rise.
And those countries are completely
helpless.
It's
not an easy decision, Commander.
Of course.
But it's one you'll have to make.
Well, I actually live sort of close to Chicago.
Understood. The troops are waiting for you in the hangar.
Commander, before deploying our squad, you can choose which soldiers to send out there. I've taken the liberty of calling up our veteran. His combat experience makes him invaluable on the battlefield.
Okay. That's fine. Let's go! Alright.
Touching down.
Next up, the first mission, I guess. Alright, interesting. Stay tuned for part 2.